fishing one lock, and the water quality was very bad. Couldn't see a thing. It's like fishing in coffee. So packed up the kayak onto the roof of the car. Switched over to a different lock, which I'm on now. And first cast, and a wee pike. Not huge, but in today's conditions, I think it's a good result. Like. On the disco dancer. There she is. Nice wee jack. One of the homemades. So that's a good start. I've never fished this lock either, so it's a good sign.